Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. This is your brother Khairul Alam here. Hope all is doing well. It's really difficult in these trying and hard times to find some inspiration, especially when we're in isolation. And so we must sometimes force ourselves for self-contemplation, but we need each other for motivation. And so today's video is to motivate you all, inshallah. Our Prophet, peace be upon him, said, Yassiru wa la tu'assiru, bashiru wa la tunaffiru. Make life easy, don't make it difficult, and spread the good news, not the bad ones. You see, my dear brothers and sisters, no matter how difficult life gets, we must continue to live in the spirit of gratitude. We must continue to live in the spirit of the Prophet, peace be upon him. You know, my dear brothers and sisters, many, many years ago, I share a personal story with you. I was feeling so excited. I was feeling so inspired by someone whom I've been listening to for many, many years. And so I wrote him a letter, and I said in that letter, Dear such and such, you've been such a motivation, you've been such an inspiration to me in my life, and I would just like to thank you for that, and I'm so grateful to have come across your content online. I wish one day we will meet, I wish one day we can speak, and keep on continue doing your good work. And so I left my phone number in that email, hit the click button and sent it out, and it was from some random website that I found his email. And so I thought nothing of it. I'm like, you know what, okay, if it goes, it goes, if he gets it, he gets it. Lo and behold, the next morning I receive a call. When I looked at my voicemail and I heard my voicemail, guess what? Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. This is Mufti Meng from Zimbabwe. I received your email last night and I was so inspired by it. One day we will speak, inshallah. Take care. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. You see, my dear brothers and sisters, just one simple email to someone who was so far away, one simple email to someone who was so famous back then and even more so now, one simple email, a heartfelt email, and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala took that message to the person, and that person was inspired to reach back out to me, which in turn inspired me even more. You know, we don't understand our own creative capacity when inspiring other people. It might be just one single word. It might be just one single verse. It might be just one single hadith that you share to the world and you inspire them. So my dear brothers and sisters, in these trying times, I challenge you. I challenge you to write a letter, to write an email to someone who you love, you really haven't connected to for a long time. Write an email to your teacher. Write an email to your sister who's abroad. Write an email to your own parent. Write an email to your neighbor and express your gratitude and express how thankful you are to them. And inshallah, it will do wonders, inshallah. Jazakallah khair, barakallah feek, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.